Welcome. Jadex here playing 7 Days to Die on Xbox One. Thanks for joining me, guys. Bear Dad ahead. Pretty scary. This is episode 27. I did start doing a little series or season or whatever on PC. So we got 3 episodes up so far. That's pretty cool. I'm going to continue this one as long as I can. I like the PC one because of controls, but Xbox One didn't do too bad of a job at this game. It's pretty good, pretty good. Especially like the feature of split screen. We're not seeing a lot of split screen games, so having Ark and 7 Days to Die split screen added, amazing. So this is my home I've been hiding in. What I want to do is put one of those little towers. I should probably not put the shotgun away. It's probably a good idea. So I'm just going to plop one of these out here. Just so I know what house I've been taking shelter in. Also, this is day 56. There might be a crazy night tonight. Which, if that's the case, I might just beeline it out of here. I don't have too many shotgun shells. We'll see, though. So I'm just searching this town, looking for high valuable loot and blueprints. Let's see, what's over here? Take a drive through the town here. What do we got? Oh yeah, fog of war. Okay. Houses. There's a something over here. A bank. Okay. It'll take me forever to get the blueprints out of that, but it might be worth it. So the bank is like in the middle. Okay. Let me just circle around here. And what's this guy? Food store. Alright. This guy here, I think we already looted. Just go down and make sure. Did I loot this? No. This is the gun shop. Okay. Crack a book. Looks like we went through there. Yeah, we did that. All right, so gun store it is. Makes sense. Bank also makes sense. We'll see how fast I can loot this gun store. Oh. Ow. Legs? Face. Done. Dead. I'll take those. Except for this. Chuck those. Scrap you. Oh my goodness. You guys are just sneaking up on me today. Put your leg in my face. That's cool. Go ahead and use that. We're going to bust through this door. What's not on my toolbar? Bandages. Okay, here we go. Right, gonna bust through these crates. Whoa. Nothing. I think I'll just run around and look for these good crates. Purple gun parts, that's good. Blue, that's not bad. Alright, good. So we'll go through that main door. This should be a bathroom. Bust through here. Alright. A couple boxes back here. And some company. But that's cool. That pistol grip is probably too low. Didn't even see what that was. It was so quick. Well, we're gonna scrap this guy. Oh, definitely drop that. Blues are good. AK parts, meh. I wanna keep some high value stuff. Maybe. Depends. I'm probably going to try to hit that bank. See if I can bust through this quick. And green part. Shotgun. Paper. Nice. We're going to peace out. Get out of here. Should probably mark that bank on my map here. Should be this guy. Burgers. Oh, it's a little burger joint. That's awesome. That is so cool. That's what this guy is. Nice. How did I miss all these stores? I might want to raid this one. Yeah, you know what? Take a quick look. Brass. Do I want brass? Maybe. Scrap that. Chuck that. Airdrop coming in. I think that's regular... wood frames, yeah, don't need that. This guy is something. Scrap that, scrap that, scrap you. Calipers, I don't know, they're not stackable. Hey guys. You guys enjoying yourselves? Perfect, good. Just gonna ignore them for now. As long as I can. Nothing else hiding. This is a bathroom. Hey. Bust through here. Or shoot it with the crossbow. You know. Uh-oh. That's fine, guys. It's fine. Thank you for participating. Oh, I think that was a shovel. Oops. Yeah, that's a pretty good shovel. Yeah, so I'm gonna drop probably one of these. Maybe both, because I think we have it. Yeah. Sorry for all the zombie noises. Just trying to get in here and doing as much as I can. I'm probably way too late to mark that drop. Oh yeah, totally missed the drop. That's okay. Oh, that's my hammer. Wrench is really good. Drop this guy. I'll keep the pickaxe for sure. Drop those again. I think we already have one of these. I don't think we need it. More inventory space. Make sure I don't pick up that stuff again. Nope, we're good. Ow. Don't do it. Don't do it. Holy crap. How'd you guys get in here? What the? Oh, okay. Okay. It's legit. It's legit. Cool. Scrap you, scrap you. Alright, that's not bad. Find my bike. Go to the bank. And that's what I'm gonna do, guys. It's probably gonna take me quite some time. I'm just gonna bust through this bank, because there's probably lots of blueprints in here. Wonder if I can smash through this. Oh, you sure can. Nice and easy. So yeah, there is a lot of safes and this vault door and all kinds of stuff. So I'm gonna do this all the way until the nighttime, and then I'm probably just gonna take off to the main base. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But that's the plan, BRBs. Just want to show you something on the skills too. I think I grabbed something else and never showed you. I think it was called Miner 69er. I think that's what it was. I'm not going to be able to find it. Had something to do with better mining. So I definitely did that skill because that's when I was taking out the first bank. There it is. Thought that would help out. Block damage plus 20% more. I got 10 points right now to throw into something, but not too sure what. Okay, so we're going to whip over to my house. Just see if there's anything I need to grab immediately, because I'll probably be driving tonight. Maybe miss the horde action a bit. We'll see. I'm just lacking the equipment. So this is where I've been spending the night, in this home. All right. Oh, I should have filled up the bike first. We'll take that and the food. Oh, eggs. Maybe I can drink some of this. Yeah. Eat some dog food. Eat some peas. Glue is good. Make more duct tape. Duct tape is awesome. I kind of want that treasure map. Okay then. I run back down here. Don't break the leg. Check this situation out. Oh yeah, she's empty. That's great. All these purple parts. Throw them in there. And then we'll start putting the blues. That's good. That's good. What else can we throw in there? Paper. Sure. See if I can grab some more. 1921. Lots of time. This here is just dump boxes. Nothing in it. There's hats in this one. I was upping my tailor skill one night. 1950. We're out of here. Gonna start driving back to the main base. Down that long, crazy road. And we'll see if tonight's a main horde night. This getting stuck on a hill is really annoying. Just saying. I decided to go cross country. Uncovers more of the map, right? But the hills can be a problem. 2037. Put on the brakes a little bit there. I didn't know where I was going over that hill. We got lots of time. Hour and 20 minutes. No problem. There's a road. Cross country it is, though. What's going on? Yeah, you crawl right down here. In front of my shotgun. Don't turn your back to me. The most awkward times for it to chunk. Oh crap. Okay, so that's the end of this. This guy's huge. Look at that. Oh wow. Oh cool. Make sure I put a little marker there. Just in case. I gotta find the bike. Left the light on. Wow, that light is insane. And stuck. GG game. GG. And it's nighttime. I think we're fine though. Maybe. Oh crap. Wow. Never mind. Not so fine. So that's cool. You know, the horde finds you. Wow, did you see those dogs? Oh crap, zombie bears. What? Alright then. I want to see those again. Yeah, you guys. You guys are crazy. Crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I don't want to get stuck going uphill. That'd be really bad. Wow. Zombie bears. Look at them. Oh god. Infected and bleeding. Damn it. Turn my light off. Maybe I can stealth in here. Hunted. No stealthy when that moon is out. Oh yeah, they're moving over there. They know where I am. No matter what. I could use that. Come on. Lucky for me, they're having pathfinding issues. That's cool. GG. We won. There's something in the sky. Maybe. Oh, it's a lamppost. Never mind. Oh, I'm undetected now. Nice. All right. See if I can make it in here and unload some stuff. All right, guys, nothing yet. And take this opportunity to repair these guys up. Maybe. Can't repair that. Can't repair that. Why is that? Because I don't have a book? I don't have materials. Oh, it's a steel fire axe. Oh my goodness. Okay then. You know, that's something I'm going to have to definitely get into. I mean, I have steel right here. Is that enough? It is. Needed two pieces. Okay. Good to know. So how do you do that? Resources? No? How about looking in the forge? That might work. Could be here. Forge steel. Oh, you need a recipe. Of course. Of course you do. But we've got it. Once you get the recipe, you just go ahead and make clay and iron like normal. Awesome. Good to know. Now, how many bullet castings was that? 34. So we could make 34 of these guys. Another thing about the PC, you can actually type in which number you want. Just saying. Just throwing that out there. So these guys will whip up pretty quick. I grabbed more shotgun shells just in case it's going to get really ugly out here. Don't want to leave this running. There. 34 and 34. We could do some, what is this, 141 at night, eh? Do some trickery sniper rifle shots. We can try that. For sure. Throw that away. Hey. Take those torches, throw them somewhere. Perfect. Okay, hay bales, don't fail me. Awesome. Maybe this is where night vision would come in handy. Not too sure. Sneak damage bonus. Too sensitive. Reloading animation doesn't let you switch. Holy bullet spongy. Like, do I have to say it? Do I have to say it? Are you dead? Are you dead now? How about now? Are you good? It's dead. Okay. Like, oh man, that is just way too many shots. I mean, this thing's purple. Yeah, my shotgun skill probably sucks, but really? Is this game really that much hooked on skills or what? I can't even find, because I'm not looking in the right spot. Shotgun shells, okay, cool. Shotguns, 12. 7.4% increase. I mean, that's not a lot. That's not a lot. At 7%. I guess so. If you get this puppy up to 100, your percentage is probably way up there. Boomstick. Okay, so it's just your aim or accuracy. Which really, point blank with a shotgun. Yeah, I mean, come on. How accurate do you need to be? Apparently really accurate. I mean, I love the skill tree. I love level ups and character progression and that kind of thing, but this just doesn't seem right. Guns should be guns, I guess. He's really bullet spongy. I think that's just normal. Maybe. I would think so. I dropped him. Should probably take the bike. It's got a headlight. That's it. I waited them out. No sign of them. Just that one guy I could snipe. Man, that's way too sensitive. Oh. Dead. 15 minutes to morning. We are in the clear. Everything's put away. I think I gassed up and fixed up my bike as well. Yep, we are all good. Oh, I used a little bit more gas than I thought. Let's see here. Dump some in. Whoops. That should be good, right? Better. 94. Wow. And good morning. Target down. We'll go make sure, though. Yep. Oh, I see you. You gonna bug me when I'm eating? Oh my god, you just died in front of me. Are you kidding me? Alright. So yeah, I guess until we get a spot that's probably made out of concrete and... Wow, more food. That's awesome. Concrete and... I don't know. Ready to go. I think the thing is, with concrete, zombies can't damage it as fast, or maybe not at all. Not too sure. Build basically a crazy fortification that you can handle all these zombies all the time at night. I will get there. Eventually. Gotta find some more recipes, though. So in the meantime, I'll probably just avoid most of the horde and just take out who I can here and there, and that way I'm not, you know, in my home getting all this damage and then waste like 2 days just repairing the place back up. Makes a lot of sense to me anyways. But I'll go ahead and eat this. $75, $75-ish. Who's this guy? It's the guy I sniped. Yeah. Some honey. All right. So as I'm fixing up these spikes, guys, and bleeding on them, I'm thinking, I wasn't even around. This place was totally healed up, so I guess stuff just randomly comes after your base when you're not even around. So regardless, until you get cement, you're doing a lot of repairs all the time. I guess. I'm not sure. That's my theory. Comment below. Let me know what's going on. I think these are fixed. Yeah, we're good. So I gotta put some of this stuff away. What's this guy look like? No, he's fine. Cool. Alright then. Hey, what's going on? Fix you? Yes? No? Okay. And that's all you wanted to do. That's all you wanted to do to me, game. That's it. I see how it is. That's cool. Oh, what is that? Wow. Look at this. They're coming through. There's no need to wreck the walls. I have this wide open for you. Just come on right in. It's kind of my plan. So this was a different episode, guys. I kind of wanted to show you some processes of things. Yeah, because I'm doing a PC series now as well, so definitely both versions have their advantages. It's nice to play Xbox One casual, but with the lag spiking with the inventory cursor and how much faster you can do things on PC, I think PC is where it's at for sure. But that's just my opinion. Can't imagine trying to play this game competitively. It'd be really hard. At least you're all on Xbox Live and it's all even. Everybody's fighting with the same controls and stuff. But yeah, this was episode 27, so thanks for joining me. Leave a like if you like these videos. JadX signing out. Remember, guys, not pros, only for shows. Any game goes. Catch you next time. Have a good one.